Hi, I'm Yanni Vidya. I'm Thomas. And welcome to your favorite TV show, Do It Yourself. Today, I'm going to explain you how to play Ultimate Fiddle. And I'm going to explain you how to do electronic music. Okay, so for starting, the Ultimate Fiddle is not the same like the common Fiddle or the usual Fiddle. This is more like a sport, not like a hobby. They are made so much championship about that. It's played by teams of six people by team. It is played in a soccer field, but you have to cut some sections. That would be the entrance, that is 10 meters from side to side from the soccer field. Okay, so here is a common frisbee. So I just want you how to do the basic movements to throw the frisbee. Okay, so the traditional one is putting these two fingers over here and then pushing forward and then letting go. So another position is over here, is the same position with the fingers. You have to let it rip over here. And the other throw is the hammer that is over here. You have to put the fingers the same way and just throw.
So I'm going to explain you all about electronic music.
So